Hi there, everybody. It's another challenge for these two teams and a challenge for us in the commentary box, as always. I'm Martin Tyler. Alan Smith's with me.
Not too much of a challenge, I don't think. It should be a good game, this.
It's Arsenal against Chelsea. It's a while since you played for Arsenal, but you must have memories of playing against Chelsea.
Yeah, I do. We had some famous victories at Stamford Bridge and one or two not-so-good results at Highbury, but this one's going to be a classic, I think.
And this will be a chance to assess Chelsea.
What a great chance for them, this set of players, top of the table at this stage in the season. They've produced some good football over the course of the last few months and do a bit more of the same now, and they'll probably be there.
21, here's the Chelsea lineup. Thibaut Courtois starts in goal. Gary Cahill starts alongside David Luiz in the heart of the defence. Eden Hazard starts, a midfielder in good form. And leading the attack, Michy Batshuayi. This is the Arsenal lineup. Pericek starts in goal. Victor Bellerin plays with Monreal in the full-back positions. Mesut Ozil starts, looking to continue his great form in midfield. And the one main striker today is Alexis Sanchez. It is Stamford Bridge, the only home that Chelsea have ever had. 1905, the club was founded here. And fives have been good for Chelsea. 55 won the league. 2005 again under Mourinho, 2015 under Mourinho too.
Yeah, the crowd that gather in here have got some fantastic memories, haven't they? In recent times, especially, those have been the glory years in the history of this football club.
Chelsea have started the first half. Eden Hazard attacking well here. Found his teammate well. Letting the shot go! A well saved. Here's Walcott. Mesut Ozil. He's coming forward with some danger. Well, they're building steadily here, working away. And shoots! He'll never be afraid to shoot, but he'll be hoping for better efforts than that. Eden Hazard, such a feature of this game.
Two goals in his previous match and two really good ones as well.
Here's Fabregas. Great interception. It's Mesut Ozil now in a dangerous area. Trying to find an opening. Not panicking. Oxlade-Chamberlain! And in the end, it's nowhere near the target. David Luiz. Here's Fabregas. Tries the through pass. They're grateful for that, to have an intervention like that and get back on the ball when they're defending so much. There's going to be a throw-in after that tackle. Alex Oxlade-Chamberlain. Won it back with an interception. Good forward play from them. To put them in front. And it's just over the bar. Nacho Monreal. Working hard just to see maybe. Shot on! First goal is always a crucial goal, and they've just got it.
The keeper's got no chance because he's hit it so hard to his right.
Take another look at the goal. So the first goal, it's 1-0. Shakran Mustafi. Here's Bellerin. Probing away, trying to find room for a shot, maybe. That's not a good cross at all, and easy to defend. It's a weak one from Azpilicueta. Mesut Ozil moving forward with menace. And it'll go into the middle now. Defender to it first.
Here's Fabregas.
Challenges for the ball.
Laurent Koscielny.
Steadily here, keeping possession. Well, it's a passing game, and my word, they're passing it well here. Here's Willian. Possession changes feet. Attacking well here.
And here. It's the goalkeeper's ball.
Nemanja Matic. Chelsea attacking here. Tremendous understanding. And here's the shot. Good block. Mesut Ozil. Francis Coquelin. Danny Welbeck looking for an opening with some good controlled build-up. The break is definitely on. Sanchez! And he's got another one to add to his list. He's hungry for goals, Alexis Sanchez. He's taken the chance with typical style. A good look here again by the replay of the goal. Level. Both sides have scored here now. Cahill. Little piece of interplay between the two.
Here's Fabregas.
Well, they're in a good position here. Good challenge. Kurt Zouma. And it's a shot now! And a score now! Well, it was only a semblance of an opportunity, really, but he's turned it into a great goal with the first-time strike.
I don't think he had a chance, you know, to take another touch. He would have been crowded out, so what a decision.
Arsenal have gone behind.
Goal for Chelsea, number 23, Michy.
Well, they are clubs from the capital of England, London clubs, but there are other rivals, of course, but it's not the derby for Arsenal, is it? But it's certainly a special game, and a special game for Chelsea.
Yeah, I think for Arsenal it's a great barometer of where they are. And
the equaliser here, very good stop here. Going for goal! Saved it! Be looking for an equaliser from this corner, Arsenal. Shots on, at full extension, the goalkeeper makes the save. Pressure on, another corner. Good clearance. Came in with a challenge. Well, the action is going to continue here. We've got 4 minutes of added time. Danny Welbeck. There's good progress with this attack. Hector Berry. And they've cut it out. Well, this is half-time, that's the whistle. And 2-1 is the score at this stage. I think that's a good performance, isn't it, Alan, from him in the first half?
Well, he played really well, didn't he? And he got himself a goal to put his team ahead. He'll be pleased with that first 45 minutes.
They've decided to make a change, and being behind, you can understand that.
Coming onto the pitch, number 29, Granit Xhaka.
...45 minutes still to go, second half underway. Mesut Ozil. Laurent Koscielny. They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. And here's the cross. In comes the challenge. Michy Batshuayi. Hazard. Chelsea on the attack. Shot on! That's great work by the goalkeeper. Guided on by his head, and they've got the ball still. Well, it rests with the referee as to whether to stop the play. That's what the laws of the game say, and he has stopped the play. That's a shame. It's always tough to see a player have to go off through an injury. But the substitute is ready to try and make his mark. While the injured player has gone off, we're going to get the game restarted with a drop ball. And it's going to be an attacking move, this, from Chelsea. And it's the tackle that stops the attack here. Sanchez. He might be through.
He's got his shot off now. He's kept it out.
Simple save for Thibaut Courtois.
Michy Batshuayi. Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now.
Nacho Monreal. Alexis Sanchez.
Alex Oxlade-Chamberlain. We've reached the hour mark. Half an hour to go.
Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting.
Patience is the name of the game at the moment. And now he's looking. John Terry is penalised here. Terry has to take a yellow card now. Did you see anything cynical in that, Alan?
He just didn't seem to get his balance right there. It was a clumsy challenge.
Mia Walcott! It's a goal! They've levelled it!
Well, we thought, Alan, we'd get a very tight game today, but I have to say, this team playing really, really well.
Well, they are playing well, Martin, and they're getting plenty of shots in on goal, aren't they? They're good value.
So it's 2-2 now.
Arsenal goal, number 14, Theo Walcott.
Theo Walcott. No reason to stop the game for the referee then, and he's read the play well.
Here's Bellerin. Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress.
Cesc Fabregas. Chelsea attacking here.
Brilliant team play this with the pass.
Fabregas!
Comes in strongly. Well, plenty of appeals, but it is a corner via that tackle.
Clearance.
On the attack here.
Saw the pass coming and got there first. 20 minutes of the 90 still to play.
Bit of pressure on the player, that's why it's gone out. Fabregas is the player who's giving way.
Coming onto the pitch, number 14, Ruben Loftus-Cheek.
That's Azpilicueta.
Good forward play from them.
Shoots!
That's a good block. Blocked another shot destined for the goal. Deflected behind. A clear corner.
Working hard just to see maybe a sight of goal.
Well, this is how this team can play sustained attacking football, but when they lose it, as they've done now, it's just a risk that they might get caught out. Now William. And that's a corner, Chelsea. Chelsea fans, and blue is definitely their colour.
And they're in pretty good mood today. Certainly made a lot of noise.
And the corner dealt with pretty straightforwardly. Iwobi. Cahill. A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they've still got the ball.
To take the lead. Oh, he's gone! He could well have won the game for them. Great moment. It is a decisive moment in the match, you feel sure.
And that is exactly where he would have loved to have put it. Maybe it was a bit fortunate it flew up there from his point of view, but it was exactly the right spot.
Yeah, one word, Martin. Unstoppable.
It's a forward who's coming off. He's got a goal to his name, so he'll be happy. Might have had one or two others as well.
Well, he might have, but that's his job. He's got his goal, and I thought his overall game was pretty solid today.
Arsenal have gone behind.
Goal for Chelsea. Number
28. Granit Xhaka. It's going to be a substitution for Arsenal.
We could be in.
Oxlade-Chamberlain! A chance he hasn't been able to take.
Well, it's one of the best opportunities of the match, that. And he should. He knows he should have done better.
Arsenal are going to make a switch. Try and get the ball back now. Well, we've had some chances, Alan, but it's a while since we've had a goal. They've still got the lead.
Yeah, and they're knocking the ball.
Diego Costa! Credit for taking on the shot.
Well, what a good chance that was for him. By his standards, that's a glaring miss.
Alex Oxlade-Chamberlain. Tremendous understanding from these players. It won't be. It's a quick break.
Now the shot! Splendid timing with the goal. It's the equaliser very late on here.
Absolutely amazing. Everybody shocked inside this stadium.
Well, you're too young to remember, Alan. They used to have square goalposts, and a lot more came out than went in those days. So for the attackers, that's a bonus of the change in the technology. And in off the post.
Yeah, and I think he deserved that, though, because struck it well and right into the corner.
Six goals, evenly shared, as we start again.
Show your appreciation Hazard. For today's Man of the Match, number 23.
Diego Costa, Chelsea attacking here. The number's gone up, as far as added time is concerned, it's four. This could be it. They're looking at their watches down. Ozil! Oh, and he's
taken that very cleverly indeed. Ozil's the scorer.
Well, we were about to describe the final moments here as a draw, but we've got a winner now, a fantastic late goal.
Well, you have to think that it is a winner as well, Martin. Very little time now for the opposition to come back.
Well, a very exciting climax to an exciting game. This could be the decider.
Well, it could be at this stage of the match. There doesn't seem much of an opportunity to come back. I think that could be decisive.
Alex Oxlade-Chamberlain. Well, there's the final whistle. Arsenal have won it. Final thoughts, not a real post-mortem, Alan, but obviously disappointment is a key. And they've lost a game that they were desperate to win.
Yeah, there'll be a bit of an inquest, I think, because they didn't quite do themselves justice, so plenty of work on the training ground next week.
In the end, the coolest man on the pitch at the most important part of the match was Mesut Ozil.
Well, he had a good performance and snatched that late goal to grab the win.
As for Eden Hazard, on the losing side, not a goal scorer, that will disappoint him. And he did set up one for a teammate.